There's our lake. Right in from there, the water collection. And over there, the good thing is that the way the drainage is made, it runs right down there. And goes out the drain. If you notice, all the water, or all the ground near the house, is, you know, a little wet, but not bad. It includes the dog house. So, our bushes are all slumped over from the water.